You'll have to use the Chaos Emeralds to stop this thing. I'll distract it with a frontal attack so you can move in and finish it off.
I'd like to, but I don't happen to have the Chaos Emeralds with me.
Well, I kind of got to this point.